hired to be your best man. Best man. Excuse me. Best man. And share this day with a man we're fortunate enough to call our brother, our mentor, and our best friend.
These are just some of the reasons why I know that this marriage is going to last forever. I'm so excited for my sister and my new brother.
You're both the most, two of the most generous, thoughtful, and loving people I've ever known.
Love is passion, obsession. Someone you can't live without. I say fall head over heels. Find someone you can love like crazy and who'll love you the same way back. Forget your head and listen to your heart. Because the truth is, there's no sense living your life without this. To make the journey and not fall deeply in love, then you haven't lived at all.
I, Michael, take you, Kristen, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Kristen, take you, Michael, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
They're just great kids. They make good choices, and she made an excellent choice in the husband. So congratulations, we love you, and enjoy the night.
Take time to realize, oh, I'm on your side.
I've loved, and I look forward to doing so with this wonderful woman for the rest of my life.